Bring it in, my friends! Rocket is here with the new gameplay. As I said in my last video, I'm gonna make videos from some more games besides League of Legends with the new RTX 2080 gaming PC that is able to play everything. While I'm waiting for some new games coming out like Battlefield 5, Metro Exodus or Doom Eternal, I decided to come back to Doom and challenge myself to finish game on Nightmare difficulty, which seems to be like impossible. You can get one shot there from almost everything. Health and armor kits gives you really low health and armor. And there is also a big problem with ammo, so you have to be careful, fast, and don't waste your equipment. Some parts I had to try more times, so I chose those successful attempts. This is the first mission and there are more coming out as I will progress through the game. Game is running on ultra settings and is kept on 144 FPS. It's really beautiful, but I have to apologize for this first gameplay. I didn't realize my Shadow Plays is recording only full HD, so next one will be definitely 1440p. That's all, guys. Let's get to gameplay. Hope you will enjoy the video. If yes, don't forget to hit like and subscribe button, and have a nice day. See ya!
Cannot determine the cause of the demonic invasion until the Resop satellite is brought back online.
Welcome. I'm Dr. Samuel Hayden. I'm the head of this facility. I think we can work together and resolve this problem in a way that benefits us both.
Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown in effect. Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown. Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown in effect. D Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
Be allowed to leave this place. He will heal everything.
I'm willing to take full responsibility for the horrible events of the last 24 hours, but you must understand. Our interest in their world was purely for the betterment of mankind. Everything has clearly gotten out of hand now, yes. But it was worth the risk. I assure you.
Welcome to the UAC.